And if it came right down to it and I had to pick a snuggle with one of my girls over a flawless face, I would choose them every single time. But wouldn't it be great if I didn't have to choose?